to other breaking news happening now. In central Indiana, a major drug investigation involving several agencies. Alexa Green there on the scene now. And Alexa, what happened out there? What evidence have you been able to understand?
Hey, good morning to you, and we are told this is a large-scale investigation that has been months in the making. It involved IMPD, the DEA, and U.S. Attorney's Office, Josh Minkler. Now, this morning, we are told between 20 and 30 people have been arrested and taken here to the Lawrence Police Department. We've seen several vans pulling up, going in the back with people inside them. We were not able to get video of it, though, because a number of undercover officers were involved in this, so we wanted to keep, obviously, their identities concealed. Here's what we know, though. It was starting around 6 a.m. this morning. Federal agents fanned out all across this area in central Indiana looking for those suspected drug dealers. And when we asked what exactly, what drugs were involved, the officer told me nearly everything. So we're told, again, this is an ongoing investigation, so details, information, still very limited at this time. But we did get a chance to speak to the special agent in charge, and I asked him what exactly is his message for those who partake in this kind of activity. Take a listen to what he had to say.
For all the drug traffickers out there, we're going to do what we always do. We're going to put all our resources together, and we're going to hold them accountable for peddling poison in our streets and preying on people that have substance abuse issues.
Again, 20 to 30 people arrested across central Indiana for suspected drug dealing. Again, information still very limited at this time because this investigation is still ongoing. Of course, we're going to follow up on this. Any more information that we learn throughout the day, we'll be sure to bring you on air and online. For now, though, that's the latest in Lawrence. Alexa Green, Fox 59 News.
Alexa, thank you so much for those details. And again,